In England, most fisheries have a no-kill policy, and what that means is that the fish that you catch have to be put back in again. It's a fishery rule, and remember that in still waters, the fish in a lake belong to the club or the owner of the lake. They're not free to take, like they are in many other countries. They do actually belong to someone, and if you take them, firstly, it's theft, and secondly, you can get in trouble.